Hey guys, this is a short spoiler-free review about the book The Sorcery of Thorns, written by Margaret Rogerson. Before we get into the story, let's take a quick look at the contents of the book. The book has a beautiful map designed by Robert Lazzaretti, which will help in better imagination of a certain major event that will occur in the book. Now let's dive into the story. Elizabeth is an apprentice in the library of Somershell, which is one of the five great libraries in Ostermere. She grew up in the library among the voices of grimoires since she was a child. One day, one of the dangerous grimoire escapes the library, and Elizabeth's intervention to save the people from the grimoire makes her a criminal. Being charged of a crime that she did not commit, she finds herself in a centuries-old conspiracy which might lead to the destruction of all the great libraries. Though she has a very bad impression on sorcerers, she has no other choice other than to trust the sorcerer Nathaniel Thorne and his demonic servant. The more she interacts with Nathaniel, the more she learns about sorcerers and sorcery, which makes her question about her hatred towards sorcerers. What she does to prevent the evil from rising is the rest of the story. And guys, there is this last interesting part which will make you gasp. So that's absolutely worth it. Few things that impressed me are the concept of sorcery, nature of grimoires, and the role of library in sorcery. Though the story is of the typical type good win over evil, the concept of the story and characters are worth reading for. This is a simple feel-good YA fantasy book, and if you are expecting the evil to be of Stephanie Garber or Cassandra Clare's level, this is a notch down. But still, it is an amazing book in its own way. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this review, hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Keep reading books. Until the next review, this is Darshini signing off.